For months now, no aircraft has flown in or out of RAF Scampton. But soon, hundreds of asylum seekers could start landing here. Residents like Jason live on the camp's edge. He says government proposals sideline the people living here.
It feels like we don't matter. Like nothing that we've got to say matters at all. Realistically, although they say temporary, I would guess many, many years. We would be the community that essentially picks up the pieces once they've gone.